Hello everyone. Episode of Silver-FoxGaming. Tonight, Silver Fox plays. We are doing another episode of Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. That'll be episode 5 that corrupt data. What? No. That's the one I was playing. The data got corrupted. How did that happen? Well, let's try this one. This is a little bit further than what I was in the other one. The PlayStation was unplugged, I guess, or something. I don't know. I don't know how the data would have got corrupted. Well, that stinks, it really does. Relic, I can't seem to figure out how to reach right there. Get up there. Oh, it's not up there. It's in here. Ah.
This mask was used in the traditional Japanese no theater. I think it represents a demon or oni. There's a price tag. Looks like this one is a replica.
I don't have live chat on. I just have top chat. I'm not gonna see anybody chatting with me. What is her mission? Send down the mountain to the Solari base. I don't like the fact that I corrupted that data. I'm glad I had another one. Oh, that stinks. I must have accidentally turned it off too soon. I thought it was still loading or something. I don't know. It doesn't make sense. This one does not allow me to fast travel. I guess find a base that lets me fast travel. I think there's one. See, I don't have, okay, see, I don't have the, I'm not further on, along in this one, because I don't have the, fire arrows. That stinks. I have to do that part again. Oh, I don't like that at all. Well. Deveron Dunn, huh? Been to your channel before? Why can't I mark that? Maybe I gotta go, huh? Maybe I gotta fast travel to this one? I think I just like fast travel to the place I'm already at. Ay, ay, ay. How can you fast travel? Maybe not. Nope, I fast traveled to the place I just came from. I wish it would tell you which one you're at. That's the one. The one I need to go to. Yes. Good coffee. Now, let's see here. There is. You gotta go up there somehow to get to it. What's up, Nosy? Are you? Oh man, I am not doing so good. My data from my other game got corrupted, so I'm having to use another one. Why can't I just seem to line that one up? Maybe I'm trying to, maybe I'm thinking about it too hard. There we go, I'm just trying to go about it all wrong. There we go. That's what I'm talking about right there. So I don't have my my fire arrows anymore. I'm not further along than I was before. Weapon modification available. Use camps for improvement. Okay. Thanks, man. Really appreciate that. This is a definitive collection. I don't know if you were playing Tomb Raider Definitive Collection or not. There's no way you could find that if you didn't mark that. Yeah, I'm gonna play them all starting from the beginning. So. Let's see, I got that one. Let's see if I can get this one over here. I'm actually playing any of the games of Tomb Raider, really, so I'm not sure the differences. This one doesn't have as big a crafting system as Shadow has. I'm not sure, I don't remember the crafting system, what the difference is between the craft, but like, in Shadow, there's a lot of side quests too that you can do. That's up there.
For nothing now. As a priestess of the Sun Queen, I stand above all others in her court. I'm being instructed in languages, etiquette, history, warfare, all the skills needed to rule. And the Queen has been like a mother to me. Warm, attentive, loving. But it all feels false, like some kind of performance. When I talk to the other priestesses, I sense disquiet. Some of them feel as I do. Perhaps all of them. But why? What is it that we all fear?
That's it, man. How's it going? I'm doing well, man. How are you doing? Nice. a fun game. I've never played it before, so.
After a fortnight, I was at last granted an audience with Her Majesty, Himiko of Yamatai. I must confess, she is unlike any woman I have ever encountered. Beautiful, yet inscrutable, calculating even. She surrounds herself with her priestesses of the sun. No men attend her, save the general of her armies. When I met with her alone, I came to realize that she is not at all what she seems. I was sent by my lord to spy on her, to assess the strength of her armies. But now, I feel she is the one assessing me. My lord has perhaps underestimated the threat of Yamatai. Though I cannot gauge the true strength of her storm god, I cannot deny a powerful feeling that the Sun Queen should not be trifled with.
All right. This is when it's on top. I ain't figured out how to get to that one yet. Get over there. Get this way. like that. Going. Welcome to another episode of Silver Fox Plays. Okay. That's how I get there. I think that's how I get up there. I gotta go back down though. Ow. There's a rope right there. Maybe. I think I have, but you know, I've already subbed to your channel, Ragav. But you shouldn't be coming in and asking me if I could sub to your channel. That's not cool, dude. Hey, Seven, how's it going, man? Time you say, hey, how you doing, host? Could you come by? Can you come check out my channel? That might be better than saying, hey, can you come sub to my channel? I don't know who you are, man. People like on YouTube, man, they don't have any courtesy. They forget courtesy when they're like a freaking creator on YouTube, I guess. Man, I was watching some of your stuff there, Seven. I'm trying to get back up there. There's a rope that goes up there. I'm trying to get back up to that one. I don't remember how I got up there before. Like your jam sessions, man. Also, I think I go this way. Thanks for hitting the bell, man. Oh, ho, man. Nice. Still trying to get up there. Yeah, I've seen you've been playing some Crash Bandicoot, man. I got it from the library, actually. I had to turn it back in, though. Me and Silly Fox played it a little bit. Yeah, I don't look at those, man. I don't keep track of my likes on the channel really anymore. I care most about is just people watching it, man, sticking around and saying, hey, well, if they like it, usually they do. But that's not the case, you know. You see, a lot of times people just, they don't stick around. They say, hey, man, love your stuff. But I'm not going to stick around for more than 5 seconds. Oh, you got yours from GameFly? I used to have a subscription to GameFly. I stopped doing that whenever my local library started allowing me to rent, check out games. I don't pay anything for them. It doesn't cost anything to have a library membership. Some of them you can keep for a few days. Some of them you can keep for a week. Some of them you can keep for 21 days, man. So, it's a pretty sweet setup that the library has. Yes. You'll see a lot of acrobatics from the knife layer. Okay, so we're just not gonna light it, huh? Ah, I got them all.
It's burdock. A root traditionally used in Campo to fight inflammation.
Burdock root. That's some potent stuff I hear. Burdock root it is. Oh yeah.
My queen, as I stand in your light, I swear at this oath of allegiance to you. As your first storm guard and general of your armies, I will serve you unconditionally and protect the lands of Yamatai and all your people.
Yeah.
I will stand at your side for the remainder of my days, relinquishing my post only at your command.
Redbox is actually the time you can have. It depends on what you,
my heart beats at your
command. You're checking out.
My breath is drawn at your
pleasure. Sometimes
it's a
day, sometimes you have a 3-day one.
From this moment onwards,
but I don't use it.
I answer only to you.
Some money, man. I try to save money wherever I can. The library, you're not going to get the newest release. Well, you can, but you're, like, as soon as they announce a game, like, for instance, like, Spider-Man Miles Morales, as soon as they announce the game's coming out, the library buys at least one copy of that game. Sometimes they'll buy, like, three copies, but everybody wants to check out that new game. So, and you're on a list, and the brand new games are like only 3 days. You can only have for like 3 days. Well, now with the quarantine, I think it's 7 days. There's any other ones I missed around here? Ooh, there's one right here. There's a cache right there. Where's that one at? Looks like it's up that way. I'm gonna look around here because it's not too often that I go up here. It's hard to get up here. So I'm gonna take a look around before I decide to head that way. See if I missed any stuff. I just feel like trying to grab all the stuff I can in this area, that's all, guys. Ooh, you think I can make that jump? Nope, I can't make that jump. She'll trip on it, I know. I was just there too, that's what stinks. I was just over here. Hey Epic man, what's up? Welcome to the stream, man. Welcome to the Fox Den. Playing some more Tomb Raider Definitive Edition. My last save got corrupted. Luckily I had a backup that was kind of close to where I was at on my last stream, so it's not too bad. On this one I went back to do some other stuff. So I wasn't further. There's one more okay, there's one more GPS located around here somewhere that I haven't picked up. Where is it at? Where is that? There it is. Right there. Okay, that's way up there. Okay. I have to remember how to get up there. I don't think it's just climbing. I think I have to. There's a particular rope I gotta take up there. We'll try this way. I don't think it's this way though. I think he's threatening to freaking break on me. And we are doing good here at the Fox Den there, Epic. I normally don't care about getting all of them. But I just hit the wrong button. Sleep is for the weak. Sleep is for the people who have a job in the morning. Alright, hey, look at that. I got all the GPSs in this area. Alright, now where? Oh, that's right. I gotta go down this way. There's no easy way to do this. You just die. Multiple times. That's not what we're supposed to do. That's not what it's supposed to do. See you later, everyone. See you later, Red. Red's not here, Silver. Or Charlie. Later. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I forgot you could do this one. It's okay, man. Remember, Silver's the old guy. I'm about to hop onto my other game anyway, so. I can't do it yet. Hunter, steady shot. I already have that one. What's this one? Eliminate your enemies with finesse. Greater rewards. What about brawler? Climbing axe. There you go. Upgrades. Okay. Alright, everyone, well, this is a short one for this episode of Silver Red Fox Gaming. I'm going to stream another game, so just stick around. Watch out. Bye.